here at the Emmys nominated for Once Upon a Time, the final season. Is that bittersweet to get in for that final year?
So definitely is. I mean, it was a wonderful surprise to all of us because the show has been around a while, but then it's also pretty sad because we won't be doing any more.
Yeah. What are you working on now that show's behind you?
Well, I've been doing a lot of conducting this year, and just a couple nights ago, I had a show at the Wiltern where it was a celebration of women composers. There were 12 of us, and we did a new piece with an orchestra and choir. And they've shot the video of it, and it's going to be on YouTube.
What do you miss the most about Once Upon a Time? I watched every episode of that show. I loved it so much. I love the twist. Every few episodes, there are this huge twist that no one would see.
What it's like, yes, that's one thing that I miss. And there are so many of the characters that I came to love. And I love even someone like Rumble with his evil side, the way that he's always searching for his humanity. And this, that they're all basically striving to be good.
Regina was my favorite. I loved her arc from beginning to end.
Yes.
So as you do the music, you become a fan as well. So you were probably really sad just as a fan to see the show end.
Definitely. And we were sad at the end of season 6 to see a lot of those characters go.
Right. Well, they did a great job with bringing in the newbies and keeping it interesting for the final season.
They did. I thought it was so clever the way they had Henry grow up and then had him start a new life. And I love the way they did that.
Would you have a speech ready tonight if you win?
Not really.
You're going to wing it.
We're going to wing it. We're expecting that we're not going to win. We're just going to have fun, enjoy the party, and then if we do, it'll be a nice surprise.
Well, nice to talk to you. Good luck.
You too. Very nice to meet you. Stylistically, obviously.